In Hollywood, transformation isn't just an art, it's a race against time. And nothing is more extreme than rapid weight loss. You've seen the headlines, actors shedding dozens of pounds in mere weeks or even days to transform for a role. Think Christian Bale dropping a staggering 63 pounds for The Machinist, looking like a shadow of himself. Or Matthew McConaughey losing 47 pounds for Dallas Buyers Club, appearing gaunt and frail on screen. More recently, we've witnessed transformations like Jake Gyllenhaal shedding 30 pounds for Nightcrawler, or Tom Hanks losing 55 pounds for Cast Away. And let's not forget the buzz around celebrities like Oprah Winfrey or Rebel Wilson, who have publicly shared their journeys, sometimes losing 80 pounds or more in months. But how do they do it? Is it magic, sheer willpower, or something more scientific? Today, we're diving deep into the science and technology behind these feats, unpacking the physiological mechanisms, the tools, and the risks involved. Will reveal that while it's possible to lose huge amounts of weight quickly, sometimes in just days or a month, it's rooted in biology, not miracles, and it comes with caveats. First, let's set the stage with the basics of weight loss science. At its core, weight loss boils down to energy balance, calories in versus calories out. Your body needs a certain amount of energy to function, measured in calories, from food and drinks. If you consume fewer calories than you burn, you create a deficit, forcing your body to tap into stored energy, primarily fat and glycogen. But rapid weight loss amplifies this. For huge drops in short periods, like 20 to 50 pounds in a month, or even 10 pounds in days, we're talking extreme deficits, often 1,000 to 2,000 calories below maintenance levels daily. Scientifically, a pound of fat equals about 3,500 calories, so to lose 1 pound of pure fat, you'd need a 3,500 calorie deficit. However, initial rapid loss is often not just fat, it's water weight and muscle too. Here's where the biology gets interesting. When you slash calories, your body first depletes glycogen stores in muscles and the liver. Glycogen binds to water, about 3 to 4 grams per gram of glycogen, so losing it can shed 5 to 10 pounds of water weight in the first few days alone. This is why actors can look dramatically slimmer overnight for a shirtless scene or weigh-in. Dehydration plays a huge role here, especially for ultra-short-term losses. Actors, inspired by tactics from UFC fighters, use saunas, salt baths, or diuretics to flush water, dropping 5 to 15 pounds in 24 to 48 hours. But this isn't fat loss. It's temporary and dangerous, as it can lead to electrolyte imbalances, kidney strain, and even organ failure if overdone. Now, let's talk methods actors use, grounded in science. Caloric restriction is the cornerstone. For Dallas Buyers Club, McConaughey reportedly ate just 500 to 1,000 calories a day, egg whites, fish, and veggies, creating a massive deficit. Bale for The Machinist subsisted on an apple, a can of tuna, and black coffee daily, around 200 to 300 calories, losing over 60 pounds in 4 months. Scientifically, this works via ketosis. When carbs are below 50 grams daily, the body shifts to burning ketones from fat for fuel. A 2020 review in the International Journal of Obesity supports that keto diets accelerate short-term fat loss by 2 to 4 pounds more than balanced diets in the first weeks, due to reduced appetite and water loss. Intermittent fasting, IF, is another scientific powerhouse. Methods like 16-8, 16 hours fasting, 8-hour eating window, or alternate day fasting restrict time, not just calories. Research from Harvard shows IF lowers insulin, boosts human growth hormone, HGH, for fat burning, and can lead to 3 to 8% weight loss in 3 to 24 weeks. Actors like Hugh Jackman used IF plus high-protein meals for Wolverine roles, combining it with workouts to preserve muscle. A meta-analysis in the British Journal of Nutrition found gradual loss, 0.5 to 1% body weight weekly, via IF maintains more muscle than rapid crash diets. Exercise amplifies everything. Actors don't just starve, they train intensely. Cardio like running or cycling burns 400 to 600 calories per hour, creating deficits. Gyllenhaal ran 15 miles daily for Nightcrawler, torching fat while building endurance. Strength training preserves muscle, which boosts metabolism. Each pound of muscle burns 6 to 10 extra calories daily at rest. High-intensity interval training, HIIT, is gold. Short bursts elevate EPOC, excess post-exercise oxygen consumption, burning calories for hours after. A study in the Journal of Obesity showed HIIT leads to 28.5% more fat loss than steady cardio. Actors hire trainers for personalized plans. For couple days losses, dehydration tactics are key. Saunas induce sweat, losing 1 to 2 pounds per session via water. Diuretics like caffeine or herbal teas flush more. MMA-inspired water loading, drinking gallons, then cutting intake, forces the body to excrete excess. But science warns, dehydration impairs cognition, strength, and can cause heat stroke. For the wrestler, Mickey Rourke used similar methods, but regained quickly post-filming. Now the technology angle. Hollywood leverages cutting-edge tools. Wearables like Whoop or Oura rings track sleep, heart rate variability, HRV, and calories, optimizing recovery. Apps, e.g. MyFitnessPal, log macros, ensuring precise deficits. A PMC study found tech, like PDAs, enhances weight loss by 2 to 5 pounds more via behavioral tracking. Cryotherapy, involving whole-body cold exposure when 200 degrees for 3 minutes, boosts brown fat activation, burning 100 to 200 calories per session. Red light therapy stimulates mitochondria, potentially aiding fat reduction. A blog on innovative tech notes it enhances metabolism. Electrical muscle stimulation, EMS, suits contract muscles, mimicking workouts, used by trainers for efficiency. Pharmacology sometimes creeps in. Semaglutide, Ozempic, mimics the GLP-1 hormone, reducing appetite and slowing digestion. Celebrities like Elon Musk have admitted using it. It can cause 15 to 20% weight loss in months via delayed gastric emptying and brain signaling, but side effects include nausea and muscle loss. Older methods like HCG diets, hormone injections, claim rapid loss but lack evidence. Let's spotlight examples. Anne Hathaway lost 25 pounds for Les Miserables with a near-starvation diet of oatmeal paste, combining restriction with IF. Scientifically, this spikes autophagy, cellular cleanup, aiding fat burn. Jonah Hill fluctuated, using trainers and journaling food. A Cosmo tip echoes writing bites for mindfulness. Renee Zellweger gained, then lost for Bridget Jones, showing yo-yo risks, metabolic slowdown. Brendan Fraser's 100-pound loss over 3 years, but with rapid phases, involved clean eating, exercise, and mental health support, holistic science. Rebel Wilson focused on portion control, walking, and addressing emotional eating. Studies show mindfulness reduces overeating by 20 to 30%. But dangers lurk. Rapid loss often rebounds. 80% regain within a year due to metabolic adaptation. Muscle loss lowers RMR. A Cambridge study showed rapid dieters lose more lean mass. Health risks include gallstones, nutrient deficiencies, and heart issues. Actors have supervision, doctors, nutritionists, but DIY can be fatal. For safe science, aim for 1 to 2 pounds weekly via a 500-calorie deficit, balanced macros, 40% carbs, 30% protein, 30% fat, per the New England Journal of Medicine. Incorporate fiber-rich foods to stabilize blood sugar, drink water to curb false hunger. In conclusion, huge weight loss in days or months is achievable through calorie deficits, hormonal manipulation via diet and fasting, intense exercise, and tech-like trackers or cryotherapy. Actors exemplify this with disciplined, supervised regimes, but it's grueling and risky. Science shows sustainable habits trump quick fixes. If inspired, consult pros. Your health is the real starring role. Thank you for joining. Remember, transformation starts with knowledge.